Hello, 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 everyone. Sanibonani, ngiyanibingelela ngalesikhathi uma kuthi usuku lakho lokuqala ngempela-ke kuyona le channel. Awucindezeleke i-like button bese-ke uyasubscribe futhi-ke kuyona i-channel bese ucibhiza ne-notification bell ukuze mhlawumbe uma kukhona i-video esiyiphosayo kuyona i-channel usheshe-ke uthole umyalezo wokuthi-ke khona-ke esesikufakile. Kule video-ke namhlanje-ke ngizokuthulela-ke nje yona-ke i-update laphana-ke phathelene-ke na aye laphana kumdali wayo-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs laphana-ke uKhama Billiards. UKhama Billiards sithe siyigoqa-ke isizini yaka-2022-2023 laphana-ke ngempela-ke bengasabonakali kulona-ke iqembu, noma ngithi-ke nje emagemeni ayo i-Kaizer Chiefs isikhathi-ke nje impela eside. Kungenxa yani na? Kungenxa yokulimala. Nokho ngempela-ke ngokusho-ke komthombo khona kwi-Kaizer Chiefs kuthiwa-ke lo mdlali-ke lo useluleme. So njengamanje kuthiwa-ke laphana-ke ngempela kunezingxoxo zokuthi ngempela-ke laphana-ke asayine-ke i-contract nje-ke nalo-ke iqembu Kaizer Chiefs, njengoba-ke isanda ngempela-ke ku-expire ngawo-ke laphana kumhlaka 30 June-ke i-contract yakhe uKhama Billiards ya-expire. So kunezingxoxo zokuthi asayine-ke i-contract entsha. Ngifisa ukwazi ukuthi kuthini ukuphawula kwakho ma umlandeli we-Kaizer Chiefs, ngabe-ke mhlawumbe usamdinga yini-ke mhlawumbe lo mdlali uKhama Billiards, okanye umbona-ke nje njenge-scraper esobuyiswa sayine i-contract mhlawumbe uthole ukuthi sizodlala igame eyodwa bese-ke siyalimala. Kumleka ukuthi igame yokugcina la agcina kuyona uKhama Billiards wadlala-ke nje isikhathi esincane, waphinde-ke wase-ke eyalimala waphuma-ke egrawundi, nasibange-ke sisambona emagemeni-ke alandelayo. Ngifisa ukwazi ukuthi kuthini uphawula kwakho, ngabe usamdinga uKhama Billiards? Ngifuna ukwazi nje ukuthi-ke mhlambe-ke nisamdinga yini, okanye nje akasathi-ke iqembu-ke selimkhulula abone-ke ukuthi-ke wenzenjani. Ngilike i-video-ke bese-ke uyasubscribe kuyona i-channel. Isixolele-ke bakwethu-ke ngokuthi-ke mhlawumbe ikhwalithi yesawundi esiyisebenzisayo ayikho-ke ezingeni. Empeleni-ke nje akhona i-equipment engathi-ke siyayisebenzisa okwamanje, kuyikhona nje ukuthi uma ngifaka i-odo evidini ngisuke ngiyisebenzisela nje ifoni yami bese-ke ngiyakhuluma. So nesixolele kakhulu ngalokho. Kwamanje ividiyo yethu kasiyibambelani, sisale kahle.